we will move to the next session. Sanitizer, dishwasher.
Dishwasher.
Okay. It's coming on the range of S, D. It should be then again, after if you have any doubts or any issues, okay, just call me. We will come to you again. No issues for that. Don't do it. Next section is on SD, sanitizer, dishwasher. There should be four products, two is with your machine. That's how I will come to you. The first one, SD 11. It's a non-perfume antibacterial manual wash. The guys who are washing with their hands, the plates or utensils, anything, manually washing, you have to use this. It's a non-perfumable one also, because you know any perfume. Okay? In normal conditions, 1 liter, 30 milliliters is enough. But you can vary that. Depends on your condition of place or something, you can vary it. But 30 milli is normally is enough.
In 1 liter, 30 ml?
30 milli is enough. But that you can vary. Sometimes you are more 30. The same process what you are using on fair. The simple thing. Just use like as a fair. But no need for that. Quantity you can reduce. Okay, so manual washing detergent. Then 12 and 13, it's not here, it's for the dishwashing, automatic dishwashing machines. Why I am not take here? You don't have to do anything with that. Just you have to replace the tanks. 12 and 13, same with the different colors. One is like this color, what is with blue? Both are different colors. You have to replace that one only. When the can is empty, just replace that. Only thing you have to note is, when you will replace the can, don't open both of them together. Why? Because if you will open both of them together and you will bring the new one, then you will get the confusion. This one detergent or this one? So, when you will replace that one, just open one, replace the new one, close that, then open. It will be safe to change it. You will not give any chance to change the detergent to inside. That's the only thing you have to do for the 12 and 30. Okay, the dilution, we have already set it with our machine. If you have any issues, we will adjust that. Okay, then the last one for the D is the SD 40. This is not a regular using table. It's using only weekly one time. Yes, why this using? Because in, especially in girls' countries, the water is very salty. The machine will work for 1 week. Inside the machine, there will be white, white water. You can see the salt. If you will not remove that salt, what will happen? There is a small holes in the machine to throw the water. The holes will be become slowly become small, and the water flow will be less. The machine will not clean the plates or something. So you have to clean the machine weekly once. Not in every day. When you will clean the machine, the process should be, first you will drain the water from the machine. Okay, then you will close the drain. Then take this chemical directly 1 liter to the tank. No, you mix nothing. Just put 1 liter to the tank. Then you will close the machine. And what will happen? Water will come, put a batch of water. Water will be filled. Then you have to run the machine for 15 minutes continuously.
After 15
minutes? Yes. For 15 minutes. For 15 minutes. If you will open the machine, it will work for 2 minutes or 3 minutes, then it will be stopped. Then again you have to start. That time you have to run the 15 minutes. Why? This should be go everywhere inside the machine. That the salt will be diluted and come to the water. After that, again, drain it. Yes, that will be go outside, close it, again fill with water, run for 2 times again. Why? Because some of the chemicals mixture is still on the line. So you have to fill with the new water, run 15 minutes, so 2 or 3 times, then remove the water again, then you can do it. For this one, we need at least half an hour our machine should be free. Thus, you have to decide which day we can do it according to the condition.